Hey there. Do you get these caterpillars up there? I think they're called a white tussock moth. They turn into moths. And they're considered an agricultural pest because I guess they'll eat, you know, all the leaves off of certain trees, although this guy and his friends seem to like this vine. There's probably a bunch of them hiding in here. Or cocooning themselves in here, like this guy.